democracy was not there in Kashmir when they revoked Article 370. Then insaniyat was not there because they put everyone behind bars. And Kashmiriyat is something which is basically the fundamentals of secularism. Because in a Muslim majority state, there was a Hindu Raja, and both worked together. In fact, the reservation in Kashmir was given to the Kashmiri Pandits in government services. So therefore, the decision of revoking Article 370 and reducing the statehood of JNK is extremely, I would say, sad decision. And the Congress party would certainly have to have a re-look on this issue.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Shazib. Next speaker is, Nyanesh. Nyanesh, please ask your question. Thank you so much.